Thank you. Yeah. That's a good hit.
Thank you. Joe. Hey, come on, KK, let's go.
Go ahead.
Oh, go, I'm gonna be in that lead off.
Is that right?
Come on.
Now you're ready.
Yeah.
careful.
Again, I reiterate, I've had my COVID shots.
Mr. Tuck,
you okay?
Oh, Bart was yelling at me the other day.
Oh, did he? He must have been doing pain.
Well, we was playing a pretty bad team, so he made us what he was looking at. So he said, Rick, get on and end this. And I said, no, we're going to play another game. So I stood back and I swung out of my shoes. Clay popped it up and then Ben popped it up. He was so mad at us. He's like, God dang it, I'll move you guys down for player rank. It is 19 to 1. Let these guys play. We had, me and Clay was in left and left center, and Ben was playing behind the shortstop, and we never went in. We had 9 people, so we just played in. He was so mad at us. I said, Bart, what are you going to do? You can't get nobody else.
Thank you.
could be.
Thank you. Good job!
Oh, did you know?
Down, 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 down Out of school for the summer. They had a summer program, you know, like autism kids, and he was like, my sister teaches him, she works at the school, and I almost had him talked into it, and he was like, Charmin, and she was like, if you don't want to go to school, you don't have to. So he's at home.
He's not school.
Oh, he's the boss.
What inning are you in?
Bottom six.
How are we?
Hey,
I'm good. At the ball field there? At the ball field as usual. Well, I'm glad to hear that. That's always good news.
Hey, Jenks.
Red.
How you doing, bud?
Good.